guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I thought let me do a vlog. Then I thought let me share some healthy recipes, healthy trend for you all, because as COVID-19 is going on and day by day the situation is going on really worse. So we have to take extra care of our health. It's not like we weren't serious before. We have each and every second we have to wash our hands, sanitize our hands, and maintain our hygiene and keep our system really strong. So today's video is all about how you can boost your immune system, and please share this video with your family, friends, and those who are 50, 60s, your parents, your grandparents. This drink is really good for them to keep them healthy and strong. So without much blabbering, let's get into the kitchen.
So okay guys, to make this drink, just add 1 glass of water. And when the water start popping up, like how I'm showing the camera, just add 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1-2 black peppers and ginger roots and cloves and cinnamon. Just mix them really well. So in this whole process, you can simmer the flame or turn off the flame. I just turned off my flame, you can just see here. So with the help of strainer, just strain the water. And you can see all the spices have been coming up. So to serve this, add a little bit of pepper powder and honey, little bit of honey and lemon. So the drink is ready now.
Medicine is ready. If you consume this, not only we boost your immune system, plus we added spices in it. Spices helps you to clean your lungs, and also we added turmeric. Turmeric is great inflammatory properties in it, and peppers. Peppers are great for coughing. Guys, one more thing, consume it once a day. Don't consume it much. Now it's fine, but over consume is not that good. Also, you have to keep in mind in which pan you are heating, boiling the water. Don't add lemon to it, it doesn't look good. How much you require, that much you can prepare. Just if you are doing 1 glass, do it 1 glass. And so don't refrigerate and do it fresh. Maintain our weight so you can consume it side by side. So the main focus right now is how to be safe from this virus and keep our immune system really strong. So this drink is very good for that. The ingredients of this I'll be giving in my description, so do check it out. Turmeric is good for skin, and ginger roots are good for hair growth. And if your skin is not clear or if you have patchy hair, this drink is really good. So do try this out for you and for your loved ones. And don't forget to tag me in your stories, and I'll be reposting it. So I'll be enjoying my drink right now. For today's video guys, I hope this video was very useful for you, and give this video a big whole thumbs up, and I'll be catching you guys in next video. Until then, stay home, stay safe, bye.